Well done, Ewan.
Let's go.
mate. on.
Yeah.
Finishes for the men's race. We have Ben Hawkins from Leven Las Vegas, pursued by Gordon Matheson from Falkland Trail Runners, and it looks like Ben's opening up a gap. So please beat that, please, everybody, let the two runners come in. I think Ben's just teased out a few extra seconds there. So it looks like our winner for the men's race this year, unless it's a disaster over the last 150 metres, should be Ben Hawkins from Leven Las Vegas. And here he comes. And it's time to run cross country for Ben Hawkins! Followed by Gordon Matheson! The toss of the round on Ben, teased up in a good last couple of minutes. Alan Gibson, he's here from the Haddies. Chris Cowan.
Oh, good luck!
Better than the Mars Bar, Haddies! Anstruther Haddies finishing. They've got a better Bissets and the Anstruther all sorts. Bissets, Berkeley, Bassett, Buffer, Hood Runners, Youth, Junior Team. He's been the highest finishing here. And Tim Ross, road runners, men's team. And road runners, mixed three. Leven Las Vegas, Supercup, Leven Las Vegas. I guess finish from Dundee, road runners 2. Yeah. don't think they'll split out there, but do please hang around and give all these other teams of support. We'll come here today, have a good day out, if everybody's got a cheese and get Ben Huffins at the end. We've been glad to hand it over to Josephine from the Good Luck Towers, aka Leven Las Vegas. Well done, Beth, man. Well, what a finish there. Good finish from Pfeffer. Pfeffer ladies 18. So cheer off the Falkland men, the Bursa Beacons, so them young teams.
Roadrunner. second place was the Psycho Squirrels.
Psycho Squirrels!
The main winners of the Hartley Cup in 2014, Leven Las Vegas.
Crash, you could walk in.